been quite an hour indeed.
Well, it's been a little bit exciting, and of course, a lot of things that are going on right now, trying to determine who is going to be the national tag team champions and the single champion up for grabs right now. Everybody's a little bit tense, everybody's a little bit excited, and yes?
Mr. Anderson, obviously you don't realize the magnitude of this. This is our time.
What?
And this is our time. And in order for an intelligent conversation to take place, I usually have to do all the talking.
You're going to start on me? Maybe that's the problem. Maybe I don't listen too good. If I remember right, somebody told me to come out here. I don't remember your name being mentioned, okay?
Mr. Anderson.
Anyway,
as I was saying, in order for an intelligent conversation.
You know, you got one conversation. Other problem. You sit here, you already got jerked up one time.
Hey, whoa! Man, they're after Ole Anderson. He grabbed Paul Ellering, and they took off after Ole Anderson. But Anderson is fighting back, and he's got him down. And it is Abdullah the Butcher. Now, wait a second. Stan Hansen just charged the scene, along with Dick Murdoch, the redneck. Was trying to account for himself and doing it doggone well, I might add. However, when you get men like Abdullah the Butcher, the Iron Sheik, Killer Brooks, and Paul Ellering, you've got a lot of problems. And Stan Hansen and Dick Murdoch at least made their presence felt and broke that situation up. Well, that's all the time we've got for this hour of World Championship Wrestling. We'll be back with another.